A juror was just dismissed in the trial for the man accused of kidnapping a woman in Boston. Jurors only began deliberating yesterday whether Louis Coleman is guilty of kidnapping and killing Jassy Correia in 2019. And we're working to find out why that juror was dismissed and how this development affects the deliberations. Coleman's attorney has filed a new request to dismiss the case entirely, but the judge has not responded yet. We will have updates throughout the day on WBZ and CBS News Boston.